As a clinician, how do you build trust with athletes?
One mistake can lead to maybe a re-injury or a decision the athlete doesn't want to hear. I think at the end of the day, you try to be personable, honest, and you're always trying to do your best. And if you're prepared, they will see that. I think that's really just how you start building those building blocks. Maybe you don't think they do, but I think trying to get to know the person, not just as a player, and then just trying to help them.